We don't know where the bandits came from or who's behind them. We'll draw attention if we venture out as a group. By splitting up, we can also cover more territory.
I'll go west. I know a few people there, and I prefer the coastal
then
climate.
Then I'll head east, to Kedwin, unless someone objects.
That's fine. Which way should I go?
South, to Temeria. King Foltest owes you a debt of gratitude. Some time ago, you removed a curse from his daughter. You might happen on the bandits' trail there. And you,
I'll try to use my influence to find the bandits. If I learn anything, I'll contact Geralt. I'll gather what information I can and find you in Vizima.
Triss.
Don't, Geralt. I detest goodbyes. I'm liable to cry, and there's nothing more pathetic than a sorceress in tears. Don't get killed, Geralt. I don't think I could deal with that again. I'll see you soon.
See you, Triss.
Caroline, I'm tired.
It's not far now. We'll be there soon.
I'm cold.
We'll fetch you warm milk and honey. You'd like that.
Very much. Thank you, Caroline. What are those dogs doing?
Dogs? Do exactly as I say. This is important. Run to the inn as fast as you can, and don't look back. Understand?
Evil dogs.
Run!
Shut the gate, quickly! The beast is attacking! Sound the alarm!
Geralt! Melitelli must have sent you. There's a woman outside. The dogs will tear her apart. Help her!
Help! No!
Don't open the gate! The beasts will enter!
These dogs are deadly.
You people are monsters! Stand aside! I'll save her myself!
Stop. Don't go out there alone.
Damn you! We're all going to die!